me, fool! Ah, keep your distance! Have more respect for my personal space! Come on, put your heart in it! I'll spare me your infantile taunts! You're wasting my time! You're quite the comedian! Yes, yes, typical heroic nonsense! No riders, bug boy! I hate a backseat driver! No room for you, I'm afraid! Don't be so difficult, Spider-Man! Vengeance is mine! No, you don't get off that easy! If that's the way you want it, fine! The itsy-bitsy spider crawls up the water spout! This battle will settle things. I'm going to destroy you. Time to end this. Are you ready, Spider-Boy? Oh, Spider-Man, you poor, poor fool. This is the way it ends for you. Not with a bang, but a whimper. You're out of your league, boy. You aren't ruthless enough to beat me. You're soft-hearted and weak. You must strike without mercy to win. You'll never win, my friend. This battle was over before it started. This is where your ideals have got you. Watch the birdie, Spider-Man. This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it hurts me. Wait for it. Ooh! Now you're getting into the spirit of things. The wind in my hair and a girl in my arms. This is the life, hey, hero? I'm glad we're finally gonna settle this, my young friend. Don't you worry, dear girl. You've got him hooked. Ah! That's not very ladylike. Oh, you're falling behind. Hurry up. I think I'm slipping. We're almost there, hero. Let's finally settle our feud. Come on, brother. Let's do this. I'll show you why caring for others is a weakness. This is the price you pay for betraying me, boy. If you won't fight me, your girlfriend will suffer for it. Let me show you the price of rejecting my friendship. I extended my hand to you when you rejected it. Now you'll pay the price. I had such hopes for you. Heh, you're more like a cockroach than a spider. It's time this little spider gets squashed. What are you going to do? Kill me? Please! You're dawdling. If you really cared about this girl, you'd pick up the pace. Faster, faster! Can't you go any faster? We're on a deadline. I know you can move faster. Show me you're serious. Me? I'm just a concerned citizen helping to clean up our fair city. You're so fickle, Spider-Man. All it takes is some pretty thing and you forget all about me. Why are you wasting your time helping these people? They don't care about you. You're boring me, Spider-Man. Let's find some new people to play with, shall we? I've been burning bridges all day, but I think I'll just knock this one down. This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with it. Oh, Spider-Man, you just keep disappointing me. How can you be so naive? These people wouldn't lift a finger to help you. There's no need for us to fight. You hear that sound, Spider-Man? That's your future rushing to meet you.
You hear that sound, Spider-Man? That's your future rushing to meet you.
Meeting you today is an unexpected bonus, Spider-Man. You are a superb specimen. Let's take this conversation elsewhere. See you later, hero! You weren't as much of a challenge as I thought! He's tenacious, yes he is, and he's stronger than I gave him credit for. I'll have to beat some sense into that idealistic head of his. There's no need for us to fight, my young friend. We should be working together, you and I. Can't you see that we're cut from the same cloth? We aren't like normal people. Amazing. I didn't think my glider could be damaged. My compliments to you. Your skill is tremendous. You're wasting your talents helping the pathetic worms of this city. Common sense, my friend. It's something you could benefit from. Come on, show me what you got. Is this the best you can do, my young friend? I can't believe you don't sense it. Our kinship. We are truly brothers. You're getting to be a bother, Spider-Man. You'll have to do better than this if you want to keep up with me. Your naivete is sickening, Spider-Man. Idealism is the refuge of an unenlightened mind. You seem too intelligent to buy into this do-gooding nonsense. If you oppose me, it's going to go badly for you. You misguided fool. I've offered you the world and you've thrown it away. Well, I'll cure you of your deluded ideals soon enough. That's what you think. I've arranged for a little parting gift. Throughout downtown, our bombs have planted, filled with a deadly gas. When they go off, well, use your imagination. You might be able to stop them, or you can try to stop me. The choice is yours, hero. I've planted electromagnetic pulse emitters throughout downtown. When they go off, every electronic device in the city will be destroyed. The city will come to a grinding halt. You might be able to stop them, or you can try to stop me. The choice is yours, hero.
I've planted electromagnetic pulse emitters throughout downtown. When they go off, every electronic device in the city will be destroyed. This city will come to a grinding halt. You might be able to stop them, or you can try to stop me. The choice is yours, hero.
Looking for me, boy? Well, here I am. You like my razor bats? I thought you might. Man, aren't you having fun? You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man. Aren't you having fun? Running away? I'm not done with you yet. You can run, but you can't hide. All right, boy. I'll leave you to lick your wounds for now. I have other matters to attend to. We'll finish this next time. Do you like my toys, Spider-Man? You're a better workout than those idiots at Quest, hero. So many people, so little time, eh, Spider-Man? Fool! Why do you want to keep fighting me? Ugh! I can't bother with you. I have things to do. What fun! Hide and seek! Run, run, fast as you can! Oh, this is just nonsense. I think I'll find a new playground. Come, work with me. There isn't a force on Earth that could stop the two of us. You won't get a chance like this again. Don't throw this opportunity away. Forget these pathetic fools. You were destined for greater things. Spider-Man. It seems I'm going to have to deal with you sooner than I expected. Congratulations, Spider-Man! Dealing with you just moved to the top of my to-do list! All right, Spider-Man. You've made your choice. Now you'll have to deal with the consequences. I'm gonna enjoy tearing you to pieces! You can't escape my razor bats! Those blades can cut through tanks! What kind of chance do you have? You were a fool to decline my offer. A fool and his life are soon parted. Accept the inevitable. Stop being so stubborn and die! Tough day at the office, hon? Mine was a killer. Put your heart into those screams, my lovely girl. The better to bait my trap.
Surprised? Yes, I suppose you would be. But the best surprise is still to come. Tell Harry, I'm sorry.